Good morning, Pernell Penguins. You're watching the Cape HE Penguin News Now with your host, Francisco. Today's Thursday, May 26, 2022. It is our 165th day of school. There are now 15 days left to go in the school year. A number of the day is 165. What are some equations you can think to make the number 165? Here's one equation I came up with. 165 plus 0 equals 165. Team 4, which includes Noah, Nova, Allie, and Hallie, you will be our host for the news next week. Please plan to come in tomorrow at 7:30. The weather for today looks to be rainy with a high of 62 degrees. Now let's turn things over to Sophia. Bye, Penguins.
Good morning, Penguins. I'm your second host today, and my name is Sophia. We'd like to wish a happy birthday to Christopher in Room 1 and Miss Driver, one of our fifth grade teachers. Happy birthday! Also, the birthday table will be set up in the cafeteria today for all my birthday people. Are you ready for this week's brain teaser? What travels around the world but stays in one spot? I'll give you some time to think about it. And the answer is a stamp. Before we hand things over to Darius, Ms. Burton will be showing you what is up in the Lost and Found this week. Bye, Penguins.
Good morning, Penguins. We are up here at the Lost and Found, and the rack is so full there are no hangers left. So we need to do some work to get these coats and sweatshirts and sweaters all taken home. There's even some on the floor because we can't fit them on the rack. We've got water bottles, boots, umbrellas, lunches. Someone even has a skirt up here. So come on by the Lost and Found and pick up your things today.
Hi everyone, I'm Darius and I'm your next host for today. The school barbecue will be tomorrow during lunch. Did you know that today is National Paper Airplane Day? Paper airplanes have fascinated people around the globe for generations. The day usually celebrates with contests in two basic flight categories, the distance and the time in air. The practice of constructing paper airplanes is sometimes referred to as aigurama, after origami. The Japanese art of crafting paper planes is said to have originated from ancient China, but the art is said to have been perfected in Japan. Now, Karina will take it from here to end our broadcast.
Hello, Penguins. I'm Karina, and I'm your final host for today. Today, we have a Would You Rather question for you. Would you rather have magical powers and save the world, or be the strongest person in the world? Here's another Math is Everywhere segment. On an analog clock, what number can represent 3? Today's the last day of the book fair, so make sure you buy all those last-minute items. Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Karina saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a thoughtful Thursday. Bye, penguins!